Hi, Manu and Viba. Thank you so much for coming in today. My name is Sandy Thal, and we had a pretty nice test drive in this car. This is the 2017 GLC 300. This is Mercedes-Benz SUV of the year. Motor Trend magazine noted that it drives and performs and is safe, and it has wonderful features. And I think the comfort is something you noticed right away, and also the beautiful looks. This is selenite gray, and it's a new color. It's very classy looking, and I want to point out a few things about this car. We look at these great daytime running lights. They really stood out to you when we were parked in front of the glass window so you could see them. And this car has, you know, the whole nose of it is just really stunning because of the way they've designed it, with the Mercedes-Benz star right on the grille. It's a inline four-cylinder turbo engine, and it has a nine-speed transmission. What that means is when you're driving, you have tremendous power in between each shift from first to ninth gear, and it has 241 horsepower as well as 273 foot-pounds of torque. It's an all-wheel drive SUV, and I think you'll see that, well, when we drove it, you saw that it has plenty of power, and the steering is very sensitive and great brakes. This car in particular has a premium 2 package. So it has a push-button start, it has the blind spot assist, which we saw. The navigation is in this car with 3 years of map updates for free. It has 5 years of traffic and weather included, and it has the ambient lighting inside the car, so at night it feels like you're in your private jet. It really is neat. The 18-inch wheels, I like these wheels and tires particularly because they have a pretty good depth here on the sidewall. And this is going to allow you to have a nice cushioning ride, as well as a safer situation in the potholes that we have to drive through all year round here in Maine. So I'm going to have my videographer come around and show you the backside. What a great looking vehicle it is from the rear. If you want to come to this three-quarter view here, it's really got a that plate underneath with the trapezoidal exhaust. This keeps it looking nice. I mean, if you back up into a little snowbank, it's not going to ruin the car. But you also have the backup camera that we showed when you got in and out. It has a little door to protect it from getting dirty. Now I'm going to pinch it and open it up. It's got great space here. This can be adjusted for any height, so if you need it lowered, you can do that. And as I showed you, it has the ability to put curtain rods or a 2x4, whatever you need, into the car. And then these great buttons that release the seats, and lots of space if you buy a piece of furniture or you want to bring home a nice big TV. This also has a locking spot here. Now you've got the cargo cover, plenty of place for storage, a storage box that can be refolded and put away if you want to get some plants. All your fuses are right in here, and that keeps everything dry and safe. And this can be locked. I also like the way that the fit and finish is on this car. So the tires, since there's not a spare, these tires have, they are called extended mobility. You can drive 50 miles at no more than 50 miles an hour, but you could get to safety if you have a flat. And that's a really good thing. It could be late at night or in a dark place and you want to get somewhere safely. So these tires will allow you to do that. Let's take a peek in the back. So it has this nice wood trim. We call it black ash wood trim. And these are the Burmester Sound speakers. The doors are all sculpted so you can put a water bottle in. Now I'm going to get in on this side and I'm going to have my videographer get in on the other side, but I want you to see the lumbar support down here. This one has a heated steering wheel, the turn signal, and the mirrors can be adjusted right here, and they can also fold in at the touch of a button. So I can press it and open it, and press it and close it. So if I'm at an ATM or someplace where I narrow, I can quickly close that up. And your window openings, the rear locking windows, mirror adjustments, and seat adjustments. We've already got this one set for your driving position menu. So let's, I'm gonna come around and open the door for him. This vehicle starts at 41,150. The way this car is equipped, it's 51,115. It gets 21 to 28 miles to the gallon. And we discussed the fact that it has a service interval of once a year or every 10,000 miles. And that alone is a money savings because most cars are 3,000 to 5,000 mile service intervals. We only use Mobil 1, which is the Mobil 1 is the synthetic oil that Mercedes-Benz has used for years. Now, when I'm looking here, this beautiful screen gives us the time. It's got the map there. And I can expand the map to see a larger area to orient myself to where things are. And these vents are set up kind of like a Learjet look. This is all about your AC and your heat and your defrost and so forth. And this gives you your navigation, radio, media, telephone, and car vehicle settings with a single CD. And then there are two cup holders. And as you saw, we used the volume. And that was good. So over here on the steering wheel, it's really beautifully shaped and makes it very comfortable for driving. And I'm going to take us on a little ride. You can see our Prime Motor Cars building right there. We came here in 2006, and we've been serving all of the customers in Maine and beyond. So on our little travels, we were able to see how the backup camera works. And I want to show you that now because I think that's one of the most valuable tools. I'm going to put it in reverse and the door opens. Now you see the bumper right there. I'm going to turn the wheel and the yellow lines are showing where I'm headed. The white lines stay stationary. That's directly behind me. But as I turn the wheel, now I'm going to get in between the white lines of the space. And once I've lined those white lines up together, like that, I can turn the wheel back. And now I'm going to go directly back. And that will be I'll safely be in the lines. And the red line is 1 foot away from that curb. So my bumper is 1 foot from the curb. Now I can go back further if I want to. It's not a wall, but if it was a wall or if it was a guardrail or something that when you're parking, you can certainly see where you are. This is about 3 to 4 feet, that yellow line. So I'm going to put it in park now by pressing the silver tip, and that will go away. But if I want reverse, bingo, it comes right back again. And I can also set it up so that it's very bright at night. It's amazing at night. It looks like daylight behind you. Even though you're in a dark place, this lights up like daylight. So I think you'll see it's a really great vehicle, and hopefully it's something that we can share some figures with you. I know you were going to try out a couple of other brands, but I think this Mercedes-Benz car is awesome, and I know that you're going to love the safety, the comfort, and the looks. And we'll take care of you when it's time for service. We'll also offer you a free car wash and vac every Saturday from 8 a.m. until noon. Thanks so much for your time. I look forward to working with you.